Actor Suniel Shetty has reacted to rumours that his daughter, actress Athiya Shetty, is dating cricketer KL Rahul.
I'm not having the relationship. You'll have to ask Athiya.
But if it's true, then will you accept the relationship? Yeah, will you accept the relationship?
You come and tell me if it's true, then we'll talk about it. You don't know, how can you ask me?
Said Shetty. Athiya and KL Rahul sparked off rumours that they are in a relationship after they were spotted partying and holidaying together. They haven't made it official yet, but their frequent public appearances together have got the tongues wagging. Shetty was interacting with the media at a clothing brand promotional event. The veteran actor returns to the screens this year in Sanjay Gupta's Mumbai Saga, and he also spoke about the film.
I haven't completed. I play a small part in Mumbai Saga. I'm a part of it because of the kind of character I play, but it's a very small part, but it's always fantastic being a part of a Sanjay Gupta film. You know, whether it was Kante or whether it was Shootout at Lokhandwala, which was of course directed by Apurva Lakhia, but Sanjay Gupta at the helm of affairs, it's always a good feel. He makes films with men, so it's good to be a part of a man's team.
Mumbai Saga is a gangster drama starring John Abraham, Imran Hashmi, Kajal Agarwal, Jackie Shroff, Suniel Shetty, Prateek Babbar, Gulshan Grover in key roles. Mumbai Saga is scheduled to release on June 19.